Christmas is very special. Many of our traditions, the Advent wreath, the Advent calendar, and the Christmas tree come from Germany.
On Christmas Eve, families have a special dinner, and the children must wipe while their parents decorate the tree. The tree is decorated with colored balls, shiny tinsel, and cookies of different shapes.
Kris Kringle comes from a German Christmas Eve, all the churches are doing masses. There are many lighted candles and a beautiful manger to inspire the church goers. The air is made of the wondrous sound of carols and bells.
Before going to bed, the children put their shoes by the fireplace. They know that Père Noël will fill them with gifts. In Italy, as in France, the main part of the Christmas celebration is the Precipio, or Christmas manger. The Epiphany on January 6th is the day most Italians devote to gift-giving. The children leave their shoes by the fireplace, hoping they will find gifts left to them by Befana. Befana, like Santa Claus, leaves gifts for good boys and girls.
The center of the Spanish Christmas celebration is the Nacimiento or manger scene. The children of every household sing and dance to Christmas music around the Nacimiento, which is usually lighted with candles.
The children fill their shoes with straw. For the camels that carry the wise men, they place their shoes near the doors and windows. The next morning, the straw is gone, and the shoes are filled with gifts and fruit. Christmas is the English name for Santa Claus. The children write him a letter asking for gifts and a sugar cane. They have been good all year. They don't mail their letters, though. They toss them in the fireplace. It is said that if the letter flies up the chimney on a draft, their wishes will be granted. Several attempts may be needed before the letter goes up the chimney, but there is no limit to trying.
Bye.
next one. A candle is lighted and put in the window for the Christ child, and an empty chair is placed at the dinner table for him.
At dinner, the family shares a plucky, which are small white wafers, similar to the secret host received at Mass. The plucky has a nativity scene stamped on it, and it has been blessed by the parish priest.
After dinner, the star man arrives with the three star boys. The star boys are dressed as the three wise men. The star man asks the children questions about their religion and then rewards them with gifts.
Holiday, every day parade, days, children will play, and while we celebrations in earnest with the posadas or lodging parties. There are a great number of posadas going on at the same time all over Mexico for the 9 days preceding Christmas. Each of them commemorate the 9-day journey of Mary and Joseph into Bethlehem. Groups of families and friends go from house to house led by two children carrying figures of Mary and Joseph. A small religious ceremony is performed with the roles of the Holy Family and the cruel innkeepers being acted out. After being refused any lodging, the group moves on to the next house and then the next until they finally arrive at the house which has been picked for that night's posada. Of course, this time they are not refused and the group is invited then to begin the festivities.
Christmas Eve marks the end of the posadas with one final joyous ceremony. It's on this night that the figure of the baby Jesus is laid in the manger. The last posada and the breaking of the piñata, everyone goes to midnight mass.
Family, love, goodwill, and joy.